Hello dear everyone, today we are going to start the next exercise 8.5. It is the last exercise of the chapter what problem. Okay, first question on the page number 152. First question, the length of a carpet is 5 meter. It is the length of the carpet is 5 meter and its breadth is 3 meter. Means 5 meter is a length and breadth is 3 meter. Okay. So how much area of a floor will it cover? First we have to find out that carpet in which shape, rectangle shape or the square shape. Because of there is given the length, breadth both are different. It means definitely it's a rectangle shape. Carpet in which shape? Rectangle shape. And the length of the carpet is 5 meter and the breadth is 3 meter. Okay? We have to find the area of a floor will it cover by this carpet. Okay. It is the rectangle. So length of this carpet is 5 meter and the breadth is equal to 3 meter. Okay, and we have to find the area of this rectangle. So area of a rectangle, we apply the formula of this shape, area of a rectangle. What is the formula? Area of the rectangle is equal to length into breadth. Length into breadth. And what is the length? 5 meter and the breadth is 3 meter. 5 threes are 15. S cube meter. Why we using the SQ? SQ means square. Okay, so जब भी हमें area find करेंगे SQ लगाना compulsory है. 15 SQ meter. Why? Because of area हमेशा हम square में measure करते हैं, number of square में. Okay, so 15 square meter, that's answer of this question. So how much area of a floor will it cover? So 15 SQ meter area cover by the cover of the floor by the carpet. Okay, that's the answer. Next question number 2. In the question number 2, here is given question number 2. The length of the side of a carom board is 90 centimeter. Carom board in which shape? In the square shape. That is why given here only one side of the square, 90 centimeter. And what is its area? Carom board in square shape, that is why 90 centimeter. And the speciality of the square, all sides are equal, 90 centimeter. Okay, 90 centimeter. So now first given the side of a square is equal to 90 centimeter. So area of a square is equal to side into side, and side is 90 centimeter. 90 into 90 centimeter. Okay, so multiply the both number, 8100 and unit SQ centimeter. Why we putting the SQ there? Because of we are finding the area, that is why we put the SQ. And the centimeter meter jo bhi aapko diya hai number mein aap usko likhna hai saath mein. Okay, now the question number third. In the question number third, here is given the length of the swimming pool. Swimming pool in which shape? There are given the length and breadth. It means rectangle shape. So what is its area? swimming pool. Here given the length and the breadth of the swimming pool, 45 meter and 30 meter. Okay, and asking what is its area. So length of the swimming pool is 45 meter and the breadth of the swimming pool is equal to 30 meter. Now the area of a rectangle, area of a swimming pool also we can write. Okay, swimming pool in the rectangle shape, that is why we are writing here the rectangle or the square. Area of a rectangle is equal to length into breadth. Yes, now put the both values in the formula, 45 meter into 30 meter. Okay, when we multiply the both number we get 1350. Now the unit sq meter, that's answer, it is the area. Okay, now the last question. The length of the side of a square shaped field is 30 meter. Means ek field hai jo ki kis shape mein hai, a square shape mein hai. Means the field in which shape is square shape. It means we have to apply the formula of area of a square. Fourth question. Field in the square shape and the side of this field is given 30 meter. It means other side length also 30 meter. Side of a field is equal to 30 meter. So area of a square, area of a square is equal to side into side, 30 meter into 30 meter. It means 900 sq meter, that's the answer, that is the area of a field. Okay, so have you clear how to solve this type of the questions? How we can find the area of the rectangle or the square by using the formula. Okay, only just we have to understand that jo shape hai wo kis mein diya hai, rectangle mein ya square mein, and according to question we have to apply the formula and find out the area. So this exercise also one time you have to solve in the rough copy and also complete the CW copy. Thank you.